The Living Desert Reserve is nestled amongst the barrier ranges and is located approximately 9 kilometres from the city of Broken Hill. The Living Desert is a unique 2,400 hectare reserve which commenced in 1992. The topography, scenery and views within the reserve are breathtaking and are captured throughout the numerous walking trails. Within the Living Desert Reserve, there are two must-see major attractions, the Sculptures and the Flora and Fauna Sanctuary. The Sculptures comprise 12 sandstone artworks which highlight the skyline, all with a story to tell. Located on a majestic hilltop within the centre of the reserve, the sculptures were completed in 1993 by artists from around the world. The Flora and Fauna Sanctuary comprises an area of 180 hectares bordered by an electric predator-proof fence. This sanctuary has been planned and designed carefully to provide visitors with a unique insight into flora, fauna, and Aboriginal culture of Western New South Wales. A 2-hour visit is recommended to fully explore the culture walk, trail, and sculpture site.